Good morning. Today's derivative report. FIIs have formed some short positions in the index futures and the stock futures. US market closed up by 1% and most of the Asian markets are positive. We may see a positive opening today. In the last trading session, most of the call option added significant open interest. The 6,000 call option added highest open interest. On the other hand, 6,000 put option is still standing with highest open interest and some unwinding was observed in the last trading session. Bhel has corrected significantly from higher level due to long unwinding. The stock is showing some support around current level. We may see a positive move in this counter up to ₹2580. Therefore, it is advisable to form long position around ₹2500, keep a stop loss of ₹2465. Pantaloon still has strong short positions. Stock is showing some support around current levels. We may see a positive move in this counter. Therefore, it is advisable to form long position around ₹470 for the target of ₹490. Keep a stop loss of ₹460. Thank you.